Hi students, welcome to NIRS education channel. So in the previous session already we have started the lesson reaching the age of adolescence. So here already we know that growth is the natural process. So according to the change in time, the body also going to change and it gets its complete growth at a particular stage. So like that only. So this is a very unique type of change in which we can see most of the characters are going to develop in the person's body. So at the age of 11 to 18, our body is going to get maximum number of changes. So first of all, we should be very aware regarding this lesson that we should not get any hesitations and we should not get the fear in this period of life where our body is going to get the maximum number of changes. So the changes may be change in the height, change in the voice modulation, or change in the voice quality. Shoulders will become broad, sexual organs will develop and they will be capable of reproduction, and the hairs are going to grow in the different body parts, etc., etc. So like that only we can see many number of changes are going to take place in our body. So here adolescence is nothing but a process in which the person is going to capable of reproduction. The person in which or a time period in which a person is going to be able for the reproduction. So in this period we can see several number of, as we already know that several number of changes are going to take place in the body structure. So that may be different from one person to another person. So here the heredity also matters. So heredity also plays its role in the development of the person's body, either it may be in the height, either it may be in the other changes. So like that only we can see from one person to another person the changes which are going to take place regarding the adolescence or puberty. So it may start in someone at the stage of 11, or it may be in the 12, or maximum at the age of 13. Almost all the boys and girls are going to reach the puberty age. So puberty is nothing but capable of reproduction. Reproduction. So for reproducing, the person will be capable. So that age, that period is nothing but puberty. So like that only. So let us discuss one by one the changes which are going to take place in the person's body. So in that one, so the first one is change in the height. Change in the first character which is going to change, and second one, shoulders become broad in boys and next voice gets crackers in voice and smoking girls. Breast will develop in boy, in girls. Growth of hairs in different body parts and along with this, so many changes are going to take place. So, in the next session, we will discuss about these characters in detail one by one. Thank you and have a nice day.